Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. We have terrific scenes in front of us at the Estádio do Dragão, one of the biggest venues in Portugal. Appear to be shaping up in a 4-4-2 formation.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
So it's away we go then. Who do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Yeah, Jorginho. The kind of player that can pass a team to death. At first, a lot of his passes seem a little safe and conservative, but they all serve a bigger purpose, slowly shifting the opposition from side to side. Once there is that little bit of space to work in, then the killer instinct usually kicks in and he's able to deliver that decisive pass.
Yes, getting the best out of him will count for so much. Pulisic.
Chelsea really aren't messing about here, are they? The way they've started with such great intensity.
Benteke.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Cahill attempts a clearance. Chilwell has it out wide and in space. Gets it back. And the shot! Conte. Pulisic. That's Piliqueta. A spectacular effort! It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Ward goes looking. That'll be a throw. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Up to meet it!
Oh, not the best of headers.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Conte. Pulisic. Chance to break. And here's Benteke.
Benteke really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Can he deliver? And it's Ziyech. Kante clips one through. Tries to get it clear. That's a hit! And he's done it!
Well, let me assure you that scoring just before half-time is always a real treat. And when it's one of your top talents who delivers it, it just seems to fuel confidence that little bit more.
High quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Deadlock broke, and the half-time whistle goes. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
And the action is back on the way. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Chilwell. Ziyech. Oh, some tackle that. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. He's got through. He found his man. Gets wrestled off the ball. Now it's Sahar. Now it's Benteke. Benteke gets it out to the wing. Benteke. And that has been clubbed away. Milivojevic, and here's Benteke. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
Gorgeous control there. And it's Ward. Now it's Ayew. Ball's gone out of play. Played in again.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Keeper sends it forward. Hoists it forward. Very well to intervene. Ziyech. Jorginho. Ziyech. That is terrific skill. Chilwell goes for the cross.
Chelsea are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
The ball's come loose and the chase going for goal! Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. 5 minutes left on the clock. Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really. Aspilicueta. Marcos Alonso. Has he picked him out? And he's cut it out. So that's it. It is all over. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
It's just a bad day at the office, Peter. They look below par in all areas, and it has to be cause for genuine worry.